you could probably take the most original bands of their time. And, you know, they're only playing what they've heard in their record collections. All right, they might have a more eclectic record collection than you had, but my record collection consisted of the Beatles, the Stones, T-Rex, David Bowie, and lots of great hits.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you can hear the influences, I think, of Oasis in their records, but at the same time, most importantly, they make it sound like it's theirs.
But he's never been one to shy away from it, Noel, has he? People say, oh, but that's... it's T-Rex, you can't do that. Of course it is. And I did it. And I turned it into that, you know, and it's... you know, Shaker Maker, well, it's 12-bar blues, and it's I'd like to teach the world to sing and buy him a Coke and have a... yeah, and... you know, well, you write it, mate. You try it. Keep doing it, because, you know, it takes a genius to do it, doesn't it?
If my sole job in the band was to come up with guitar riffs, I wouldn't be in a fucking band, you know. It's, there's too much gone, you know. For my thing is writing a song. And once you've written the song, nobody can argue with you, you know, no matter what you put on it. If I play a riff, it's like the... on Supersonic, there's the... the guitar solo, everyone's going, yeah, well, that's just the riff off My Sweet Lord. Fitted my song, and I didn't sit there and listen to My Sweet Lord and go, I'm going to have that riff. It's like, that just came to me, you know. And, all right, so it sounds a bit like My Sweet Lord, but, you know, fucking arse. You've got enough money anyway.
He stole it anyway, didn't he?
Didn't he?
They got sued for that.
I'm going to fucking sue him.